Hello students, good morning. I am Dhirendra Kumar, Modern English School, New Area, Senior Wing. This is first part of video lecture for class 7, chapter 3, Civics. Chapter's name is How the State Government Work. Dear student, in previous class, we studied about local government in detail. This class, we will study work of state government. Dear student, in our country, three levels of government existed. Local, state and national. Local government means Panchayati Raj. State government means state legislative assembly located in capitals of each state. Means legislative assembly of Bihar is located in Patna. And national government which is located in Delhi. Dear student, in this chapter, we will know how people express their views or how people demand action from government. How MLA work. Who is an MLA? These are the things which we will study in this chapter. To understand work of the government, let us consider a problem of water in Patalpuram. How this problem existed? Who are responsible for this problem? How people reacted for this problem? And how this shortage of water is related with health? How people gherod the house of or residence of MLA, what they demanded. See, two students reading newspaper and they came to know that shortage of water in Patalpuram. They receive supply of water once in 3 days. They were compelled to use dirty water. So that some people, some people fall ill because of diarrhea. Hospital at district headquarters is flooded with patients. 10 people were died of diarrhea. When these two students were going to school, they were talking with each other. One girl talking with her friend that my mom asked me not to take iced drink. When they proceeded, they were stopped by a policeman. These students asked the policeman what happened. He told the student that people are demanding action from the MLA. Why? What had MLA did? Policeman policeman laughed and told that they were Gherod MLA for what he does not did. Means people went to the MLA and informed him for water shortage, diseases spread in their locality, and demanded action. Now here, this would be very important to understand who was an MLA. Dear students, MLA, Member of Legislative Assembly. How any person become MLA? Students, all the states divided into many constituencies, and each constituency have to elect their one representative, and the representative which got maximum vote, he will be declared MLA. And this MLA will belong to any other party. Means all the political parties stand their MLAs, and winner representative will be declared as what? Will be declared as MLA. Student, this MLA will form the government. The party who won more than half seat, means in case of Bihar, if there are 245 seat constituency in Bihar, then a party had to get more than half, means more than half means what? 245, half means one party have to get 123 seat, or have to have 123 MLA to form the government, and rest parties or rest MLAs will act as opposition party. And what you seen in the story, some people were asking the MLA, this MLA will raise the question in Legislative Assembly. Means people have to reach or have to send their voice in the Legislative Assembly with the help of MLAs. That's why our government is called as representative government. When people want to inform the government, he will take the help of MLAs. Whenever people want or demand action from the government, he will take help of MLA. Means, however, MLA is not the only way to inform the Legislative Assembly. One can inform or one can send their voice by the media, by writing letters, by making processions, by making hartal, etc. Dear student, Tomorrow we will study work of MLA. How MLA work. That's all. Have a nice day. Stay at home to fight with Corona.